Happy New Year, everyone. Thanks so much for spending your New Year's Eve here with us in God's Word at Freedom. On Sunday, January 14th, Student Ministries will be hosting their annual Baked Potato Bar fundraiser after our morning service. There will be chili, baked potatoes, drinks, dessert, and so much more. Please come and support Student Ministries. Thank you so much. Our first mom-to-mom group will be meeting on Thursday, January 11th at 7 p.m. This is a brand new ministry, and it is for moms and their school-aged children. They will be meeting the second Thursday of every month. For more info, please see Charity Havens or call our church office. Awana will resume at 5:45 p.m. on Sunday, January 7th. Student Ministries is having a lock-in tonight from 12:30 p.m. today until 7 a.m. tomorrow, January 1st. This is for all students grades 6 through 12 and is all free, and there will be plenty of adult supervision. Well, thanks again for joining us, and Happy New Year!